traveling through this arena in decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Today, you know what? The Fandango is looking to dance himself right in victory.
Let's talk about Booker T for a moment. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you. And you don't know who you can trust. That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring. And I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Little misstep by Fandango. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
The champ to a top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Fandango's fancy footwork doesn't just make him an elite ball engagement. He's smooth in the ring with a mean streak a mile long. Fandango's training has given him an amazing level of agility, balance, and control. You can see him fly off the top and rub his opponent's face in the mat.
And he goes for the pin. There's the count.
Oh, it's not done fighting yet.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
And it's Fandango executing the reversal. Oh, reversal.
Oh. Now check that out. We are first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Fandango brings his unmatched precision and grace with him to the squared circle. His abilities enable him to anticipate what's going to happen in the ring and quickly move to launch his own attack. Don't let Fandango's lavish ensembles fool you. He's aggressive, resilient, and destructive.
Yeah, you know, the thing about Fandango, Michael, is that if he heard you say those things, he would thank you for the compliment. The only thing that might be greater than Fandango's love of self is the enjoyment he receives from punishing his opponents.
Look at Booker T making his move. And this has got to be it.
It's over.